Good morning, children. Open your textbooks, page number 11, second lesson. Honesty is the best virtue. We are going with texture exercises. First, coming with meanings. Okay? Gloomy. What is the meaning of gloomy? Sad and without much hope. Okay? Next one. Purchase. To buy. Angel. Messenger of God. Virtue. Merit. Pleased. Became happy. Okay? Write in your textbooks after hard words. And notebooks. Next, evaluation time. Here, multiple choice is given here. First bit. What is the first question? Where did the woodcutter live? Options given here are in a city, in a village, in a river, on a mountain. What is the correct answer, children? In a village. Woodcutter live in a village. Coming to the second one. How was the woodcutter? Stupid, cunning, honest. None of these. What is the correct answer? Honest. Tick for C. Okay. Coming to the third one. What fell down into the river? Axe, blade, scissors, spade. Axe. Okay. Next. Who appeared from the water? Axe, angel, woodcutter, whale. Angel. Okay. Next. Tick right for the true and cross for the false statements. The woodcutter was a rich man. Wrong. The angel was pleased. Right. Honesty is a great virtue. Right. The woodcutter accepted the golden axe. Wrong. Next, coming to fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks with the words given in the box. Here in the help box, given words are happy, wood, best, poor, pleased. The woodcutter was a dash man, poor man. Next, the woodcutter was cutting wood. Honesty is the best virtue. The angel was pleased by the honesty of the woodcutter. The woodcutter became very happy. Okay? Complete this. First, I have given already hard words. Next, write meanings. Next, choose the correct answer. Next, true or false. Fill in the blanks in your classworks. Next, coming to textual grammar. In textual grammar, in this lesson, past tense is given. What is past tense? Past tense tells about something that has already happened. This could be any time from 5 seconds to a 100 years ago. Whatever the things, whatever the activity that is happened 5 seconds before or 100 years ago, that comes under past tense. Okay, example. I wrote a letter. The letter already it is written by you or me. I wrote a letter. So this sentence is in past tense. My mother cooked the food. See, already it is prepared by your mother. Food is cooked by your mother. So the activity, the action, the work, it is completed. So it comes under past tense. Fill in the blanks with past tense words and complete the sentences. Once upon a time, the dash, a poor man, and a given helping word is live. Add ed. We usually add ed in past tense. You can write lived, lived. Once upon a time, there lived a poor man. Okay? His axe dashed down into the water. Sorry, river. His axe, fall is given, you can write fell, F-E-L-L, fell. He dashed near the river. Sit is given, past tense of sit is sat. He sat near the river. The angel dashed into the river. Dive is given here, verb, and you can write in past tense as dived. The angel dived into the river. The angel was dashed by the honesty of the woodcutter. Impress is given. Just you have to add a, almost you have to complete by adding ed in past tense. Impressed. Okay. See, listening skills here. Help any needy child in your locality by donating him or her some of your old toys and books. See children, you can find poor children in your locality, in your surroundings where you live. So you can help them. You can help them by giving some toys, whatever the toys you get bored by playing with them for several years and you are not playing with them. You can donate these toys to them or whatever the last class books. For example, you have completed your second class and you have come to third class. Your second class books you can give to some people who are studying second class or the persons who are in interest to study and they don't have the money to buy books. So, in the way, same way you can donate or you can help them by giving your old clothes also. Okay? Help all the needy people if you can. That is our humanity. Okay, children? Next, speaking skills. Discuss with your classmates on the topic of honesty is a great virtue. This is a homework given to you. Discuss and take the help of your parents. Discuss what is honesty is a great virtue. And you can tell some stories regarding honesty is great virtue. This is the homework given to you. And you have to do by yourself. And next, writing skills. Make sentences using the following words. Angel is given. These are the words from your textbook, from the given lesson. And angel is given. And you can make a sentence by using the word angel. An angel appeared from the water. Okay? You are using angel here. Okay? Next, gloomy. The woodcutter sat near the river with a gloomy face. Next word, river. The river was very deep. Next, accept. The woodcutter refused to accept the golden axe. Okay. Next, axe. Axe is used to cut the wood. Okay. I hope you all understand and with this we complete all the textual exercises. Okay, children. Complete in your classworks. Thank you.